a la más explosa clica, la famosa Cypress Hill Riva. Todos los matos salen, están en la calle, mírense cabrones, si me ven manejar. Con los que me junto, con un magnum, quebrando unos puntos. Puro cholo loco, empaca cromo, y te llenamos el saco de plomo. ¿Cómo te puedo hacer entender?
Well, I have to tell you both something.
Well, what is it?
What did you want to talk to us about, dear? Well, Mom, Dad.
Oh my God, Doris, she's getting married!
No. Mom, I'm not getting married.
You're not?
What I'm trying to say is, I'm pregnant.
What?
Oh, my sweet Jesus.
How dare you do this to your mother?
Dad, I didn't do it on purpose.
Well, who is this boy?
Yes. What's his name? Who's his family?
I didn't get his name.
Oh! Oh! Oh, no!
I hit the court. Basketball's my favorite sport. When I was a kid, this is what I was taught. From Dr. J, here's what he say. We your Converse Chuck Taylors every day. So since that point, they've been on my feet. Converse Chuck Taylors make my life complete.
Waking up in the morning with the rhythms in my head. Involuntary movement, this is what it said. Put the right in the con, the left in the verse. Illuminate the world, spark the universe. Rewind, but don't forget to lace up first.
Look at you! Professional career woman.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And look at you. Soon to be married. Happily ever after.
So I'm glad you're here.
I miss you too, girl.
Well? What is with the production outside?
That's Shagun's family. They're trying to win over my family.
Wait, I thought I was here for a wedding tomorrow.
You are. It's a Yoruba tradition. An engagement party. A game to see how badly they want me.
So how long have you been out there?
Since about 5 or 6.
In the morning?
Oh, it's an all-day affair, girl.
Which one is Shagun?
I love you!
Well, sure looks to me like he really wants you.
I hope so. I have to start getting ready.
That's not
hard. Get out of the game.
We got a single call.
No!
You're in the game.
Oh!
That's your call.
Oh! That's my car.
Wait.
That has to be my car. That's my car. What are you talking about?
Please.
Hey, the ugly dude.
No, this is my car. Bye.
From generation to generation,
it's still my car.
Lincoln still defines luxury.
And now you know her? I just introduced
Don't
you.
Don't play with me, Grayson.
Last time I checked, you were my sister, not my mother. My younger sister is mad, so please, don't tell me what to do.
Hey, guys, there's a bunch of hungry people outside.
Okay.
So, your girlfriend, she's pretty.
Friend. she's more like a friend.
Oh, because, I mean, outside you said special friend.
Well, all my friends are special.
I don't know, maybe this one's more special because, I mean, we live in the same house. I hardly ever see you anymore. She keeping you busy?
I'm keeping me busy. Finishing getting my license to practice. I mean, you know that.
Yeah, I know that. You know you're gonna be a great lawyer, right?
You think so?
I know so. I mean, look at you. You already look good in a suit.
Hey, babe. Hi.
Hi.
You are.
You remember Carrie, right?
Hi. You coming out? Come on.
Yeah. You thought I forgot, didn't you? I mean, it's not much, but I think everyone deserves a cake for that birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Karen. Happy birthday to you.
Did you make a wish?
You're already here.
It's okay, sweetie. Just a minor setback, that's all. We'll be fine.
What about the way you love me? And the way you squeeze me.
Thank you.